Hello everyone, welcome to the next flowery series of the flower arrangement. In this particular session, we'll be going to understand about different styles and designs which are possible. In the previous session, we have done various principles of good design, or you can say the features which is applied. Now, applying all these 8 features, what all designs and shapes are possible, we'll be taking care in this session. After the session, you'll be able to categorize and identify various other styles for floral arrangement. If I say, broadly, all the flower arrangements can be categorized into line arrangement, mass arrangement, and the third is combination of both, line-mass arrangement. Line arrangement, what is line arrangement? So these are all those arrangements in which you will have a very less amount or the less quantity of your plant material, flowers and the foliages, and more of space is there. The main focus of these arrangements is to put the focus or the emphasis on individual plant and the individual flower stick. The second category is the mass. Apart from the line, in this particularly the mass arrangement, you will see more number of a mass bunch of flowers and the foliages and less of the space. This can be used to keep in the offices, in the lobby, reception desk, or you can also keep it in the conference rooms. The third category is your line and mass arrangement. It combines the feature of both your line and the mass. So you will have a good number of the plant material and a good amount of space, which is pretty well organized in the flower arrangements. Apart from these, broadly, if we speak, it can have different shapes. For example, different geometrical shapes as triangle, and you can have circle also. The other category or the horizon for flower arrangement style is your free form and the abstract. Free form doesn't have the identical mirror symmetrical shape, but yes, it will be an asymmetrical flower arrangement, but it will be fulfilling and harmonizing all the 8 features in it. Abstract, it is something which is unrealistic. So if you are using any of the miscellaneous object, say a wood log, which is very raw, rough, it is uncut and it is not mended further, or any other unrealistic container will be taken as the abstract. So let's move on to various designs and shapes. The first is triangular shape. All the flower arrangement which will have a triangular shape, it will be in the particular triangular shape, we'll call it as triangular or the triangle shape. These can be kept at the counter, so only the front is visible, the back side is not visible in these flower arrangements. Next is the side triangular arrangement. So this side triangular can be a right side triangular or it can be a left side triangular, as you can see in the image. Next is the fan shape. So you will have the container and the arrangement will be somewhat like a fan in the shape. Similarly, in the image also you can see the plant, container and the other foliages, fillers have been chosen accordingly to give it a fan shape. Next is the pyramid shape. As this is a pyramid, it will be a triangle but it will be visible from all the sides. So these kind of arrangements are generally kept in the centerpiece or in the center, such places so that it can be viewed from all the sides by the customer. Next is the L shape. So this will have a L shape in the structure. It will be like this, or it can be the other way around. So we'll give you a proper L shape flower arrangement. Next is the oval shape. So if you look at from the top on these flower arrangement, it will give you a oval structure to be seen on the top view. It will have the bunch, thick bunch at the center and narrower. It goes narrower at the both the ends. This is the other example of your oval shape arrangement. After this, we have circular arrangement. This will have a proper circular, in the circular motion, or you can say the entire circle shape which is visible. In both the images, you can have the same look. Next is the crescent shape. Crescent shapes are all those which are in the shape of half C, or you can say it has the half moon shape. All these flower arrangement in this particular half moon shape will be taken as crescent. So it will be like this in the halfway. Next, move on to the next. This is your S-shaped flower arrangement, and it is also called as Hoggart curve. This flower arrangement will be making a S shape, alphabetical shape, will be called as Hoggart's curve, or either it will be termed as S-shaped flower arrangement. In these images, you can have a look on the abstract and the free form. Free form in which the arranger or the flower arranger has taken a realistic container or the realistic amount, or you can say a realistic object as the container, and abstract form which is giving it a different unrealistic look out. These are two, again, the you can say the example for your abstract and the free form. After this, you have Japanese flower arrangement. This is why this is important, because Japanese believe very much in the flower arrangement and they play an important role. If we talk about the Japanese flower arrangement, Ikebana is the style which comes at the very top. In these, what is so specific about Ikebanas? Generally, the Japanese flower arrangement, they focus not to use too many flowers. They use very less amount or the less quantity of the flowers. And the purpose is that all the three different sticks or the three different flowers will be placed at a different height. It represents heaven, man and the earth. This is the eternal harmony which is depicted in most of the Ikebanas. Ikebanas, generally they use the shallow container or flat containers are most preferred. They also use tall vases or tall container and the flagons. Most of the time, to support the plant material, they use kenzan. Kenzan we have already discussed. This is a metallic strip, or you can say a metallic circular object in which the plant materials are inserted. Next, very important, or you can say very famous flower arrangement is Moribana. So these are generally made in the shallow container, broad containers. Kenzan is mostly used. The purpose of these Moribanas is that they depict an entire landscape in these flower arrangements. These will be some of the designs and the styles which are possible. Again, it depends on the creativity of the arranger who is making the flower arrangement to give it the different shapes apart from these which are discussed, so that the abstract and unrealistic form can also be achieved. In the next session, we will be understanding about different guidelines for the flower arrangements. I hope this session has been informative, and this will be helpful for you to make your flower arrangements at your pace with your designs. Till then, thank you so much. Have a good day.